Happy man, the radio show's up and down.
Yes,
I'm good,
sir.
Man. Major's in the building, man. So, Major, man, what's going on with you?
Listen, I'm good. I'm happy. I'm full of joy. I'm grateful to be here to celebrate the first ladies and empowering their representation. They belong in every room and every space that they step foot in. So today I'm going to contribute my voice to supporting that.
Okay, well, definitely, man. You contribute your voice to supporting these beautiful ladies here. So every room that you're in, you belong here. So tell me what's going on with Major as far as a new music.
Yeah, man. I'll be singing one of my new songs, I Prayed For You, before I sing the song that a lot of folks know me for.
Okay.
But it's from my EP, The Hope of My Soul. The deluxe version actually drops in June. I'm really excited about it. The Hope of My Soul is available everywhere, so go check that out. Mm-hmm. My new single, Joy in the Battle, on that one, just won first place in the American Songwriter competition's Christian category. So I'm really excited just to continue to touch more people with this message of hope and love, life, and future.
Very good, man. So in case we got an independent gospel artist that's trying to break into the game and trying to get like Major when they grow up, give them words of wisdom real quick.
You don't have to try to get like Major. Get like you. The way God made you is enough, and it's good. Listen, I need you to understand that your greatest superpower is in your authentic self. Just be cool, because the definition of cool is the unapologetic embrace of your uniqueness. When you embrace your uniqueness, you find your distinction. And right in the heart of your distinction, you've unlocked and discovered your superpower. And then you can't be stopped. The world starts to applaud you because we finally showed up the way God designed it all along.
Absolutely.
Beautiful people, it's Major, and you're listening to the radio show.